up because he was such an outrageous person. And this is what today is about. There's no tears, just having a good outrageous laugh and thinking about Kenneth.
Kenneth, I thought, was a great artist. I thought he was funnier off, actually, than on. It was very sad what happened. And it's just my gesture of saying thank you, Kenneth, and I loved you. And that's that.